Cassandra, the joyful artist, and today I'm going to show you, a la Helen Frankenthaler style, how I start my colour field painting. So I've got a 2 metre canvas for a dedicated space, and I am working with the title first of all, but also how I want the space to feel in terms of warmth, because it's a very south-facing laundry, it gets very little natural light and it's quite dark. And I love the whole kind of think about sunlight soap, which is a laundry and washing detergent company here. I wanted to call it Be the Sunlight, so that it's optimistic and beautiful. And so what I've done is I'm working with a beautiful, it's a cool yellow in here, and it's super, let me come a little bit closer, it's super diluted. And what I'm going to do before I rip into it is I'm going to just activate the canvas by putting some water down on it. Little washes of water. I could use a mop or a broom. Maybe banging away. So I can easily just use this to move it around, and yet sometimes I move the paint around. And I'm working reasonably intuitively. Okay, so now this is the fun part. I am going to get this and I'm just going to play, basically. I'm not worried too much about where it goes. I actually want it to go where it wants to go. Here's my broom. Is what Helen would do. In fact, in front of the painting, she did have. The nice thing about working like this is that you always get the lovely colour, wide sheets of colour. You can work on it. And we get a reasonable coverage down. And because I haven't cut the sides yet, when it's finished, I'll just decide what looks best. Then what I might do, mix up some white. To be one of them clean and crisp. I have no idea on what my composition is going to be just yet, so I've got to like a giant watercolour painting, really. and then take my gumboots on. So I'm getting some value shifts. Instruments that Helen Frankenthaler would use. I'm going to get a little bit of warm yellow. It's a big fat mixture, but I'm going to dilute it quite a lot. Remember, this is called Be the Sunshine. Not too much of this because I'm liking the cool yellow.